was a match for the record books.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. I did win the match indeed. I did have some difficulties with my pog once again, but it just booted me out of the system, so I had to get back in.
Here are your winners,
but yeah, Nick, we just won the match.
And the world's strongest man,
me and Mark Henry.
What
mean that stupid fat
match.
Ass.
That one could have gone either way.
Thinks he did something in that match. He did nothing. He tried to help me, you know, he tried to break up the pin, but didn't work. Because he didn't get there in time. Instant classic, really? Woo! You really are top tier WWE superstar. Something, something, you have a long way. Keep doing that. What you're doing, a challenge. I'll have a challenge for you next week. So I guess this is a little bit of a storyline. With the Nature Boy. Anyway, I have another surprise matchup this week. Go out there and show me what you can do. What? I was just feuding with them. And why is Eric Rowan with Justin Gabriel? Or Justin Gabriel with Eric Rowan? That doesn't make any sense. Why isn't it Luke Harper and, like, what about the 101? What happened? What happened with 101? He's like, that was like a feud that was nothing.
Eric Rowan,
okay, I mean, no sense at all. Why is he just staying here?
Bray Wyatt and Luke Harper is a member of the Wyatt family.
And I'm sure Eric Rowan's a real family man, Cole.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to my feud with 101.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Okay, I guess this is what WWE is race shit. From ever existing.
The Natural's done an excellent job so far of dictating
this one. They've
done that
tons of times before. And I gotta say, freaking ginger beard.
Combination of kicks. And again, the feet fly.
Okay. Already, you want to tag in? Wow, okay. Let's go, Justin Gabriel.
Oh, man.
I don't know why I'm facing you and Eric Rowan, like you and Tyson Kidd or something. I don't know why I'm teaming with Seth, because I just beat the shit out of him and I hate him. Nothing. Oh!
They still have
that counter from, like, so many games ago. Surprisingly enough, they kept it.
He gets out of trouble there.
I obviously didn't think too much about it if they kept in the game.
And there it is, the big boot connects.
Yes, the big boot does connect.
What's he gonna do here?
Oh. Big boy Jones back in there.
He saw that one coming.
Or big boy Ginger.
Oh man, is he fired
big
up.
Boy Ginger is back in the ring. I'm gonna call him for now. I'm big boy Ginger.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Twisting Ginger. Twisting Gingers. What big Larry toes. And now he gets the thing properly.
And a kick out by
and
a
only one.
For Eric Rowan.
Oh, I just picked him up.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Seth, you're not gonna get tagged in, sorry.
A vicious elbow.
And this career is all about my character. Not dark, you, so screw you.
Maniacal and chilling. Those are just some of the words that most people use to describe Eric Rowan.
Sorry, Rowan.
People see this giant of a man and that big old man. That'll take the wind out of your sails.
No.
A smart tag team
move
there.
God damn it, Justin Gabriel. No. Yeah, get out of here. What? What?
Like somebody wants back in this match.
That made no sense at all.
And he might have to do this by himself.
That made no sense why contention. Okay, can you...
Cole, I'll agree with you.
I don't know how that works.
Time, I'm sitting next to you. I think the best way to put it is seeing someone like Eric Rowan walking in your direction does not give you a good feeling about how things are going to go.
Screw you, Seth.
Playing my games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Look at this.
Oh, big drop of kick.
Some good work here. Great move.
Doing some good work, but not doing good enough work. That's what I would like to say.
Wings have been clipped in this one.
Doing some work, but not good enough work. Slice bread number two. He sliced me with that bread.
Oh, Cole, look at that.
Number two.
Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Get out of here.
Step ahead on that one. Oh, I got a feeling Gabriel's all kinds of disoriented now.
Yes, he's discombobulated, disoriented too.
Whoa,
let's
whoa.
Go. Boom.
Watch it. Oh, man.
Let's go, Eric Rowan. Get out of here.
The
one, two. Wow. Seth, what are you doing? Seth, get out of here.
Hey,
yeah, get out of here.
Move by the natural. Somebody
oh, come on.
Right,
come on, Ruff, get down.
And this has got to be it. And he breaks up the count.
God damn it.
There's so much on the line here. And here comes his partner.
Well, why can't I attack him? Like, I'm trying to attack Eric Rowan. Won't let me. Now I gotta do another finisher just to freaking finish the match. I probably gotta do one more. I probably gotta do another signature to win the match.
He does it again.
Get out of here. God damn it.
That move perfectly. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Moving on pure instinct now.
Get out of here, Justin Gabriel.
He may have to tap.
He's done.
Great hold being applied.
Or not.
He's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that. He was able to reverse that.
The damage has definitely been
stay
done.
Stay down, Seth.
Now it may just be a matter of time.
Gabriel, stay down.
He's got it locked in. This could do it. This is such a painful.
Just tap out. And get out of here, Cohen.
Shoulders down. He breaks up the pin. And the
get
match
out of here.
Continues. And Justin Gabriel makes
the back on the apron.
The kick out.
Boy, this is
oh, big club to the face. Big clubberino. No, no, no. You're not going. No! Are you kidding me? Come on! I was just about to win. And then you have to screw me over like this. Come on!
He's in bad shape. He's gotta make the tag.
Come on, like, where the hell are you, Seth?
Did you hear that splatter?
What the hell is that?
Like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Okay, can you... That wasn't... Like, it's not even fair. Like, when I always go to attack him, I can't. There we go. Get out of here.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
No!
Will it be? The natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Oh, thank goodness. I don't know how I'm gonna get.
That's it. He's done.
No. No, what are you doing? Attack Rowan.
Boy, he is really
okay, whatever. My
now.
God. That why is it so difficult? See, and then he comes and breaks it up.
And there's